Amma is alive. Her heart is beating. Her lungs are breathing. Though she stands in solitude, just a drop of water in a blanket of sea, she is not alone. She has everything she needs and more. Her land, her resources, her people can hear her beckoning. Coastlands divide from the deep. The soaring peaks cast their shade. She has what it takes not to survive, but to thrive. Our motherland is being revived in the loving arms of her people. Brothers and sisters, we are stronger now. Stronger than ever before. Sri Lanka is alive.